tomorrow.
Construction everywhere.
Tomorrow,
early in the morning, I must leave this lovely neighborhood. Travel out to the great airport, where I will be boarding a plane scheduled to leave 10 or 10:30, I forget when, but I have to. Tomorrow I must leave this lovely neighborhood of the Avenue of the Opera and the Louvre and get on my airplane and fly home to California. Today is my last full day. These have been very, very precious days, these last few days. I've done practically nothing but just feel. I'll be glad to go home, but I am sorry to leave. So many places to see and so many things to do. Even 30 days was only enough to just get a taste of some of the wonders here in this great city.